Hey everyone, Merry Christmas! So, oh my gosh, if you can't tell, I got a new camcorder, and I mean, I knew I was getting it because I picked it out, but I am so excited. The autofocus on it is like amazing. It is, and like, look how clear it is. Okay, so, well, first of all, you can see like every single freckle on my face that you probably couldn't see before, but I'm gonna zoom into, oh boy, I got a lot of freckles. So, I mean, look how like clear that is. I mean, you can like see the little blood vessels. Oh, there it goes out of focus. But there, you can see like everything. I think it's going to, ooh, wrong way. I think it's gonna be so great for makeup tutorials and all that stuff. I actually have the box somewhere. Here's the box. In case any of you are wondering what kind of camera it was, it is a Sony handy cam. Everything just fell out of the box. It's a Sony handy cam DCR SX63. I was actually gonna get an HD, but those are like a lot more expensive. And I told my mom I'd like pay the difference for however much she wanted to pay. But I actually really, really like this camera a lot. Like I went with her because she wanted to get one that I wanted. So I tried all of them out with the autofocus and stuff. I think I'm just going to have to work with the lighting some. But let me know what you guys think with the lighting and everything. But anyways, today I'm going to be doing a Christmas haul. Now, I wasn't going to do this. I asked you guys what you thought about it. Because in a normal haul, like, I'm the one buying the stuff, and in a Christmas haul, it's kind of like stuff other people bought me. So, I wasn't, like, too sure, but then so many people wanted to do it. So, if you don't want to see it, if you think it's bragging, if you think it's whatever, just close out of the video, don't watch it. But this is for all of you who did ask for it, and, like, I don't know the prices of a lot of these things. But a lot of the clothes and that kind of stuff, especially from my mom and grandma, we go shopping and stuff. If I see something I like, they'll be like, okay, you know, she likes that, so I'll get it for her for Christmas. And like, I'll be like going to pay for it, and they'll be like, oh, I'll get that for you. You know, just so they know they're getting me something I like. So anyways, I'm going to get started. I'm going to start with my stocking because that's what we always start with, right? So, got my stocking. Like, look, I love the autofocus, you guys. You could pick up, like, everything on here. But, yeah. Okay. A new toothbrush. And, yeah. These bookmarks are so cute. I don't know where my mom got them, but they're magnetic. And they look like that. And I don't even know how they work. Like, I haven't opened it yet. But they look super cute. And I got these little things for my hair, the little diamond things that you twist in. And then a Vera Bradley little mirror for my purse. Let's see. There's my camera. And this thing also takes pictures, but a lot of camcorders do that. Then I got this bracelet. Then hand sanitizer. Some chapstick, gum. I got some more gum in here somewhere. More gum. Can never use enough gum. And then this really cute kit. I believe it's... Oh, it says it's from Walmart. I thought it was actually from, like, Bath & Body. But I guess it's from Walmart. Yeah, it was $5, in case you were wondering. The light kind of reflects because I have my window open. But it's cucumber melon, and it comes with, like, shower gel and foaming bath and body cream, and it comes with fuzzy socks in the back. So that's cute. Well, something came in my room. My room's a mess, you guys. Like, I'm trying to kind of clean up as I go along here, but I don't want to take all day. But my room is a complete mess. I have stuff thrown everywhere. It's disgusting. Then I got Eclipse. You know, this is like the only movie I got. Because we have the other two, so. And then I got this really pretty jewelry holder. I haven't opened it yet, obviously. I kind of wanted to show you guys so I could go ahead and, like, we just ate breakfast. Like, we always open presents, and then we eat, like, a big breakfast. It's, like, my favorite breakfast of the year, you guys. I don't know why. It just is. And then I wanted to put all my stuff away and try to clean up my room some. So that's why I wanted to go ahead and do this. But, yeah, it's a really pretty dark brown jewelry thing, which you should see in a room tour. I'm hoping to get it done soon. I think I might want to close my window. I look really pale, and it's like reflecting off all the plastic things. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna say, like, everything's a mess. Like, there's no particular order. Okay, so my laptop is, like, pretty old, and I don't use it when I do my videos and stuff, just because I don't have, like, Windows Movie Maker. It's that old. So it doesn't have built-in Wi-Fi, but we have Wi-Fi in my house. So I needed, like, a new one of these things. It's like the, it's a wireless adapter thing. You just plug in and it gives you wireless on your computer if you have wireless, if it picks up wireless. I don't know. It connects the two. If you have one of these, you know what I'm talking about. It's not a flash drive. But my other one broke the other day, and I was actually going to go buy one, and my mom was like, you might want to wait for Christmas. So thank you, Mom. Now my laptop will work. And then, dun-dun-dun-dun, I got, it's one of those frames that you put pictures on, which is going to be great for my room. Behind my makeup table back there, I want to put like three, like one there, and one there, three glass shelves. So on the top one, I think this might be cute, or I might get a little betta fish. So let me know what you guys think. Otherwise, I'll just put this on my dresser somewhere. But yeah, I don't know if you need, like, I don't know how many this thing actually holds, because I know you usually need like a to put a flash drive or something of that sort in it, because normally the internal memory isn't that great. Okay, and then I got this cute little notebook. It's a cool kind of material. That's a C. Excuse me, I'm like hiccuping. Yeah, and it's super cute. I'm actually gonna keep this by my bed because I want to start writing my dreams down, and on my second channel, maybe I'll share them with you one day. I haven't started, but apparently if you write down your dreams in your brain, it kind of tells your brain that, oh, dreams are important to me, so then you start remembering your dreams better, so that would be pretty cool. I learned that in psychology, by the way. Yeah, I know. And then, so all that stuff was from my mom and my stepdad, and then I guess I'll kind of tell you who it's from, because this isn't all from my mom and stepdad. It's from, like, my grandparents, my dad, aunts, uncles. Anyways, then I got this Under Armour hat from my aunt. See, the light kind of, I don't know. It's just white. My stepdad likes it. He was, like, wearing around all morning. I had to take it back from him. And then the same aunt also got me, like, these shorts. And then from my grandma, she got me this really pretty hat. I really, really like it. Super cute. She also got me these leggings. I actually picked them out myself. One of those stories while I was at the mall with her, and I like them. They're just gray leggings. They're really kind of thick, so they'll be warm. And then, this is from my, I'll just show you something else my grandma got me. Bop It. She's too cute. Like, me and her were in the store, and she was like, I was helping her think of gifts for my little cousin, and my neighbor's driving. I wonder if they could see me filming. They might think I'm really weird for talking to myself. Oh well. So I was helping her think of ideas for my little cousin, and I was like, and I saw a Bop It. I was like, oh my gosh, I used to love that. I played it so much that I finished it. Like, the Bop It shut off because I finished the game. So apparently she bought this for them, and then my other aunt got it for them. So we ended up getting it. So cool. We're all playing it anyways. Like, we kept taking theirs and we were playing it when we were down visiting. Then my mom got me this shirt that I also picked out. I guess they'll tell you the stuff I picked out. It was actually from Walmart. It's like the Miley Cyrus thing, line or something. And it's just that shirt like that. I really like, I think this quality is way better than my other camera. Like, look at my fingernail, you guys. Like, I don't know if it'll do it now, But I'm going to be doing some serious nail tutorials because the light kind of washes it out, but normally it focuses like so good on your nail. And you could see like every little thing of skin on your nail. I'm sorry, I'm really excited if you couldn't tell. And then my mom got me this pink body splash. You can actually get these at Bath & Body Works or Victoria's Secret. So yeah, it's the light blue one, Fresh and Clean. I like that one a lot. And then she also got me this, which I picked out and I was gonna buy, but she got it for me from Charlotte Russe. It's just these PJs. They're really soft and they're long pants because I needed like more long pants. PJs. And then with this shirt, I don't think the shirts really go together, but I mean they're both light pink and they both have polka dots. This is just like a tank top kind of shirt, but they aren't like a set, but they match like perfect. And then, okay, when I say my mom, I mean my mom and stepdad, but it's just easier to say my mom. Then she got me these workout shorts. You could kind of see the pink under it. With this top that matches like that. I need to start working out again. I haven't worked out since swimming ended. Okay, and then I picked this out when I was with her at Macy's, and it's like a dress. It's not like a dress, it is a dress. Won't be wearing that soon because it's kind of cold. And then I also picked this out from Charlotte Russe. It's a black cami that I wear under this shirt. It has like puffy sleeves and then it's like lace. So yeah, got that. My grandma got me, I was just wearing this because my house is kind of cold. It's this like fleece jacket. It is so warm and it's really like, it fits, like it's super fitted. It looks really good and it's so cozy. And my mom also got me this workout shirt. I already have like two other ones like it, so she got me a blue one. I have like a gray and a yellow one. And then my grandma got me socks, which I already opened because I'm wearing some now. But she always gets us socks because we always need them. I actually was with her and I was like, I want the ones with the blue and pink. And it has like white too and all that jazz. So then my mom also got me this Vera Bradley purse. I was with her when I... Again, I was with her, but they got me a lot of stuff I didn't know about, too. But I really like it. I really like this print a lot. Super pretty. My grandma, and again, when I say my grandma, I mean my grandma and grandpa. Like, we all know the women do the shopping, so, you know. Yeah. Just another bookmark. Super cute. And then my mama got me a scarf. This scarf is like so soft. Just like that. Oh, I also got this shirt I'm wearing now. It's just a plain V-neck. My grandma got it for me. And she also got me the boots I'm wearing. Let me see if I can hold up my foot. If not, I might have to take them off. Oh, she got me these boots. Okay, so you can't really see it. Maybe you'll see it in her outfit of the day. But she got me those boots. And then my mom got me this bracelet. At this arts and crafts show we went to, I really liked it. It has like pearls, and then for just this little section, it has like little danglies. And she also got me, let me zoom in, these white gold earrings because my ears, I've said it before, like my ears, if I wear fake jewelry in my ears for more than a day, they really, really irritate my ears and my ears like scab up. So, I really like silver, so white gold really doesn't hurt my ears. And then gold, but I like white gold better because it looks like silver. So, yeah. And then my little sister, she's 14. So, not having a job or anything like that. I mean, she saves her money usually, but not having a job. She had this fundraiser for school. And you know how I usually win a prize. Well, she won me this prize. It's a spy kit. Yeah. But she also got me this really pretty bracelet. We went to this new store. It's called Charming Charlie. I never heard of it before, but they have the cutest purses and little like costume jewelry ever. And I actually, I had just pointed out. I was like, oh, mom, look at this bracelet. I really liked it. And she ended up getting it for me. It's super cute. It's just like a dangly type bracelet. I really like it. It's really nice of her. And then my grandma got me this puzzle of Marilyn Monroe and Elvis. She also got me this dress, but they actually aren't here right now. They're visiting my other little cousins who live in another part of Florida. I'm not going to tell you. They live like 3 hours away, and they're actually visiting there because they're younger, and they were with us when we were little. So we're like, yeah, that's okay, but they're coming home tonight. And so we opened most of the presents that they got us, but we each were like, okay, let's save one to open with them, even though they told us we could open them all. Yeah, so we have one more, and it's actually this dress I picked out. We're at the mall to go with those gray leggings. It's a really, really pretty, like, white sweater type dress. Anyways, then my mom got me these shoes that I picked out. They are adorable. Like, the light is, like, coming in the window. So my other aunt and uncle, I have a lot of people in my family, you guys. Like, I've mentioned, like, two different aunts so far. And this is my, like, third aunt and uncle. I have some other stuff too, but I kind of like, because my family is so big, and between my parents being divorced and everything, we had Christmas last weekend when we went to visit those cousins I was telling you about, and we had Christmas with them. And then yesterday we had Christmas with my dad, and then this morning we had Christmas with my mom and stepdad, and it was also my grandparents' stuff. So just like, yeah, we have a big family. So my other aunt got me this adorable scarf, and this is the one from my cousins. I don't know if you could follow me, but the ones we went down last weekend to have Christmas with, because I was wearing this actually in one of my videos. It's from Guess, and it's super duper cute. They also got me this hat that goes with it. It has these cute little diamonds on it. So yeah, and then my dad, he got me, are you ready for this? Dun 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 dun, a Kindle. I've really been wanting it. Like, this is a screen, you guys. Isn't that, like, I mean, it looks like paper. I haven't read a book on it yet because I was actually in the middle of reading another book. I read a lot, so, yeah. But, and he got me the case that goes with it. And surprisingly, like, this screen doesn't light up. So you need a light, and this is the case with the light. I don't know why it's not turning on. What did I do to it? Okay, well, the light pulls out of the case, and it's supposed to light up right now. Maybe because it's, I think just because it's light outside. I have no idea. That is it. I hope you all had an amazing Christmas, spending time with your family and everything else. Because even though, I mean, who wouldn't love presents? But it's not really the presents that count. Like, my favorite part was just watching everyone else open stuff that I got them. Because this is, like, the first year I could actually get them, like, nicer things instead of stuff from, like, the dollar store or, I don't know, just $1 or $2 things. So, that's what I like the most. But and, just, like, spending time with your family, especially during this time of year. It's really just nice and enjoying because, I don't know, like today everyone's just in such a good mood and stuff. So, yeah, I hope you guys had an amazing holiday no matter what holiday you celebrated. Let me know how you like this quality on this camera. Excuse me, there I go hiccuping again. But, I'm going to have to mess with the lighting some. I mean, my freckles look like crazy. You guys can see all my freckles now. Let me know if my S sound is better on this camera. Because if this dang camera makes me sound like a lisp, I'm going to be pretty mad. So, yeah, I'll see you guys soon, and I hope you had a great day. Bye.